When Oklahoma's Sam Bradford was hurt on opening night, then redshirt freshman Landry Jones was forced to grow up in a hurry.
Going back to last year when Sam went down, I had huge shoes to fill. Reigning Heisman Trophy winner, you know. I'm getting to play in those games I got to. Really helps me out just seeing defenses and kind of just like tendencies of where safeties are going to be at. Knowing the speed of, like, the speed in practice is good, but it doesn't replace the speed of a game.
While it took a while for things to slow down for Jones, he was able to put up some big numbers despite six OU starters out with season-ending injuries. Jones finished as MVP of the Sun Bowl, creating high expectations for this year.
As a young guy last year, Landry, for the most part, played pretty solid as a young rookie thrown under the fire. I mean, where he throws for 417 in the last. We had a couple games with a couple glitches. But without a great supporting cast, he played pretty solid for a young guy. It's pretty exciting.
He brings a lot of poise, though. He's not one of the guys that, you know, yell at you and get all riled up, you know, like Sam would. But he brings a lot of poise, and, like, you know, he demands a lot out of, you know, Ryan Bulls and the other group of receivers.
I think Landry, he's come along well in the year last year and during offseason this year. So I can definitely see major improvements, and just looking forward to what he has to show next year.
Jones is surrounded by some of college football's best talents, and when combined with the experience he gained a year ago, gives Oklahoma reason to believe it can return to the national elite.
He understands what the quarterback position at the University of Oklahoma means. He understands the expectations. Most importantly, he understands the work that goes into achieving those things.
What the game is about winning and losing, and we didn't get it done last year. And here at Oklahoma, we're used to winning championships and stuff like that, and we're not going to settle about. I mean, we're fortunate last year, and we're so grateful to be able to go to the Sun Bowl and play in it. And it was a great opportunity for me to go in there, go to a bowl game and win a bowl game. But we're looking for national championships, and that's what we're working for right now.
Which means keeping up with this Jones is just what the Sooners want.